Hi, we are the end of the Phạm Ngũ Lão Street and Khổng Huỳnh Street. It's called the Western Street. This is Thai Bit Market. So we here try some of the street food. So we got a lot of street food. This is the noodles, and then over there is the dessert, and then they have steamed bun, shakes, and then gói cuốn. Oh, okay, they got gói cuốn over there. And then they got congee soup, rice combination, and Huế noodle soup. Across over there, they got all the barbecues. And Traffic Circle, this is Khổng Huỳnh and Phạm Ngũ Lão Street. So we're gonna check out the noodles. So the noodle is 40,000 dong for the noodles. And then you get all the choices. Cho cái thập cẩm đi anh. Cho mì đi. Bao nhiêu vậy thập cẩm như vậy? 40 hả? Ủa thập cẩm mà cũng 40 hả? Cũng rẻ vậy hả? Oh, rẻ quá. So combination is only 40,000 đồng, so $2. Noodles. 40,000 đồng, so really good price. And all kind of food, they weigh the rice and earlier. So this is circles, and then down there is the all the tours, Phạm Ngũ Lão Street, Western Street, a lot of tours. And then they have the sleeping bus terminal on the other side, and then the Bến Thành bus terminal also. Chè combination bean soup. So daytime, this is the Thai Bit Market on this side. So they close now, so they have the street foods. A lot of meats, like $1.50 like that. So. $40,000. Got a cashew. Thank you.
Wait.